Guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I've got a surprise for you guys. Let's first see the intro, and yeah. Yup. Batman the Telltale series. If you guys have never seen a Telltale game, which is highly improbable, it's a game that is tailored by your choices. And I figured out, at least if I'm coming back to YouTube, well, I should come in with a bang. So let's click to begin. Connecting, checking for DLC, loading. And yeah, this is like on episodes and it's an hour or so, and I suggest you watch it. You're gonna do the entirety of the first episode. Are you driving? Okay. Oh, here we go. Okay, so episodes. Okay, so wait, let me turn down the music. Just a second. Okay, this should be just right. So let's start episode one. Adjust the slider so Batman's symbol is barely visible. Yep, continue. Let's be. Select a bat deck color. Red inspires villainish. Let's go blue. I know it's cliche, but whatsoever. Yeah, and that's annoying when I do this. But you guys don't care because... Just because. Do you see the bat symbol? Bat symbol? Yeah. Okay. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Yeah, this was what I was saying earlier. Let's see. Ooh, I like the art style. City Hall. Ooh, I'm so excited. Okay, what's happening?
Hey, what are you?
Gosh, what the? Okay, I was not expecting that. Yeah, this game doesn't hold back on like brutal action. So I think these guys are like the villains or so, and I guess we'll make our entrance.
Get it
right
open.
Now. Let's see.
Think he's gonna show? You bring the whole goddamn place down.
Stay focused.
We'll be out of here before anyone can stop us.
Yeah, I think I'm going to make my entry right now. Ooh, nice, nice. I like the art style. It's not too comic-y, not too real. It's enjoyable. Oh gosh, straight in the forehead.
Move in.
Oh, C4, that's gonna blow. Yep.
The hell?
Back! Get back!
Okay, I'm not sure if elevator is mashing down could create stuff.
They're on the 52nd floor. I'm going in.
I think that's me.
Wait.
Yep,
wait,
that's my cue.
Don't need it.
Take the stairs.
I heard stories, you know. Sent three home in an ambulance. The rest in body bags.
No wonder the cops want him dead.
Hey, you ever seen him?
Yeah, Gotham Zoo. With all the other flying animals.
Oh, here I come. Let's see. I'm gonna ruin their day. Yuppie, yeah. Okay, E. Oh, E. Bat deck, baby. I love this. Okay, let's see. So, I think that's a grappling hook. Yup, here I come. Let's see, what do we need to press? Q! Okay, let's go. Oh, it's this type of game where you have to like press prompt. And here I am. Boys, you're gonna have a bad day. Oh, I don't get
Bruce,
the action.
You can't keep doing this.
I have to. No one else will.
Every drop of blood, everything you've sacrificed. The city is safer now. It's made you a target. And people will keep you in the crosshairs until you're shot out of the sky.
They need something to fear.
Criminals in this city. They need something to fear.
I think those are my parents. Okay, let's see. We're back. Yes.
Shit. The hell did he go? Whatever got in, don't let it get out.
Okay, I'm gonna kick your asses. Peekaboo, where are you? Well, I'm gonna read your head in 5 different ways. How? Left.
What was that?
Oh, yeah, you didn't see anything. Oh, okay, that's creepy. Yeah, you're dead, boys. Boom. Yep, you're dead. Pull you in. Bye-bye. That's... Oh, gosh, I like
back
this action.
Circle up.
Here's a present for you guys.
What the hell is this?
Yep, you go up, and you stay down there just for dramatic effect. That's not gonna do anything. Shift plus E. Okay. Oh, that must be so creepy to see. And then just... Gosh, this art style. Batman!
I know you're trying to create a myth.
Oh, I think this...
But be careful.
The action was like a flashback. A
sometimes you need a monster.
Come back! Come on! Come on!
Up! E. Gosh, this is so tense. You have to press so many buttons. Up. Down. Shift plus E. Okay, this is so tense. I have to press so many buttons. Up. Down. Left. Right. Up. Shift plus Q. Up. Left. E. Gosh, shift plus Q. I'm missing most of these. A, D. Ooh, yeah. You don't look like you're faring too well. Go. Oh boy. Up. Okay, that hurt.
Didn't your mother teach you to
Who's
knock?
This?
Behind you, big boy.
Left.
Heyday.
Cat woman? Down. E. Ooh, I like this. I like this. Run, Batman, run. Oh, no way. No way I got stuck.
Stay where you are. You're under arrest.
E. Go, Batman. Yeah, I'm not too big in the Batman universe.
Be intimidating
but
you're
I do
succeeding.
Like this.
Criminals are becoming afraid of you, So are the police.
It's a scare tactic, Al. Just a performance.
Who's this?
Not a scratch.
So far.
Oh, yeah. Generic badass.
That doesn't belong to you.
I was wondering if we'd cross paths.
You broke the law. Here I am.
My suit's so shiny.
The law. Don't tell me that's why you do all this. Squeeze into a suit, tie on a cape. Most people dressed up like that end up in
the city needs protection.
Gotham needs a hero. Someone to hunt down people like you.
So that makes me what?
She'll remember that.
Sounds fun. Gotta admit it though. You give a good chase. One day you might actually catch me.
Tonight.
Don't you know not to corner a wild animal? It's dangerous.
And let's put
I'm
you
bat.
In a cage.
Bring it, bat.
Hey. It's not. Oh. Down. Up. Left. E. Shift plus E. Okay, this is hard. It's actually hard. Up. Oh, no, I don't like that. Left. Boom. Shift plus Q. Quick. Quick. Up. Okay. Right. Left. Shift plus E. Okay, this is... I like this game. What? I was not able to do anything. Go, bats, boy! Oh, yeah.
Move us in closer.
Down. Right. E. Left. Right. Oh, no, that's a douchey move. Shift plus E, but I guess we're Batman, so left. Okay.
It's over.
That.
I wouldn't be so sure.
Really, Batman? E. Go. Where do you think you're going? My leg.
Two of them now? Jesus!
I got him!
Wait, wait, wait! Do not shoot!
Oh, I didn't press the buttons. E. Okay. Right. Okay, nice, nice move.
Why go to all that trouble for this?
Shit.
A myth can't be killed. You, however, are flesh and blood.
No, I think I contain some metal as well. What was that?
God damn it!
Really?
No. Wait!
Oh, I got shot. Wait. Oh, that's just great. Oh, go, 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 go. Oh, I missed. I didn't. Oh, but now I need to save her. Q. Go, Bats Boy, go! E, 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 catch her. Oh, that. Oh, that's harsh. Stop, stop, stop! Oh, guess you don't have to stop, but catch her. E-E-E. Catch her! Oh, I got scared. And I'll just drop her. No. And I thought I would be gone.
Guess I was wrong about you catching me. Not sure if it was for my sake or yours.
You can't escape.
Give up.
This.
There's no way out.
Give me some credit.
Up.
Goodbye, Bat.
Really? Nah, she escaped. Okay, but Batman is cool as. Oh, she took my thing. I was just gonna say, isn't that my like grapply gun thing?
Step magic? Out of the shadows and be Bruce Wayne tonight.
Oh, that's a much harder fight.
Don't let tombstones be your family legacy.
Well then.
Okay, so this is me. This is the like guy behind Batman. Ooh, I feel so proud. Achievement unlocked. Welcome to Gotham. That's not really an achievement.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. A humble district attorney like myself is not used to such a ringing endorsement. Even one who cut Gotham's crime rate in half. For too long, this city has burned with corruption and greed under Mayor Hill's authority. But I promise you, a vote for Harvey Dent is a vote to finally put your foot down.
Am I supporting together, this guy or not?
We can stamp out the fire and save our great city.
Oh, this is my house.
If only Mr. Wayne, my campaign's largest backer,
I'm
heard
helping
that applause,
him.
He would... Well, there he is. Fashionable and fashionably late, as always.
Oh, yeah, I'm not going to support you after that. Hi. Hi, Bruce.
Hi, Bruce.
Well, I tee him up and he knocks him down.
Okay, that was a bad joke, but...
Thank you. Thank you again, everyone, for your unwavering support. Together, we will change Gotham.
Aw, now let's have a dance.
Mr. Wayne, thank you for opening your house to us. Now, I know this is the biggest mansion in Gotham, but I don't think you got lost on your way here.
Douche.
I know you prefer the brooding billionaire angle, so the sooner we make nice with the donors,
I like
the sooner
to make
everyone others. Will leave you alone.
Just wanted to make an entrance.
Congratulations, you almost missed it. You are a pillar of this city and my campaign. I need you here, tuxedoed and shaking hands. No one came here tonight to see me.
Then why ain't I running for president? Like, mayor.
And I can see him just fine from here.
This shouldn't be painful. It's not a kidney stone. It's only a little FaceTime with potential donors. Your face,
organ donors,
with a mouth that's
saying, that was a stupid
support
joke.
Harvey Dent. We're the grease, they're the wheels. And they're rolling in enough cash and votes to help make Gotham a place for families again.
So I'm doing this for Gotham.
Put on your billionaire smile and don't punch anyone.
I'll do anything for Gotham. It's my home.
It's our home.
Yeah, you're right.
This will help you too, Bruce. Once I've turned this city around as mayor, you'll be a hero for funding my campaign. Now all I need is a decent slogan. I'm terrible at those. It always
put
makes
a
like
dent in crime.
Salesman. Which, for the record, I have not been since before law school.
All right. How about, put a dent in crime?
See, Harvey Denty.
You? It's not half bad. I'm gonna use that. Bruce, I meant what I said. Together, you and me, we change Gotham. A city free from crime, where children can play in the streets again.
That's what I want too, Harvey, but you know how rough it is out there. We have to shake things up to make that happen.
Well, we can start with a few hands, Come on.
Nice house I've got here. Yep, I like living in one of these.
Mr. Wayne, I'd like to introduce you to
Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two.
Hello, Bruce.
Regina here is the chairwoman of
What's
Wayne
her name?
And her husband
voted for Mayor Hill last time. I'll admit it, Mr. Wayne. I don't know Mr. Dent from a pothole on Main Street, but I trust your family. If you believe in Dent, we believe in you. After all, whoever you support is a reflection on you.
And we trust someone like you to lead this city to greatness.
Well, thank you. But we're all here tonight because we want to make a difference. And that's what it's going to take. Every single
Sorry.
One of us.
Just
me,
oh,
not just
I'm
Mr.
Sick.
Dent. Everyone.
Right. Of course.
Old families like ours should flock together, you know, like birds.
You're preaching, dear.
No, it's true. The Waynes and Zellerbachs are reminders of the golden age of Gotham.
This city's luster faded years ago, Mr. Dent. Look at Gotham now. Murder in the streets, corruption in City Hall, that Cape Bat Freak dealing out vigilante justice like it's the wild goddamn West.
Oh, Bobby, regarding golden age,
I am about to
you're getting cranky
no,
in yours.
Bruce Wayne.
There's always hope.
Forgive me for being blunt, but one man can't save this city. And it's a dangerous mentality to think so. That's how you get creeps like this Batman, or whatever it's called.
Depends on a man.
I'd say it all depends on the man. Sometimes you need a person who will go off script.
Yep,
such
that's
as dressing
me
up in a bat costume?
And taking out the criminals who ruin our city. Though the cape may be a bit much.
Don't worry, though. I am not doing this alone. With Bruce's help, we're replacing the dangerously unsecure Arkham Asylum with a state-of-the-art mental health facility to help Gotham's most at-risk individuals. It will be dedicated to Thomas and Martha Wayne in the hopes that their fate will never be repeated.
After all your parents did for this city, to be killed in a botched robbery in some alleyway, it was terrible, truly terrible.
Tragedy like that, it's
the
such
game
age
just lagged. I don't know what's
must
with that
have been crippling.
If only that deranged man had gotten the right treatment, maybe
thanks for the
well,
sympathy,
I don't like
I guess
to think about maybes.
Parents
and I'm
died
sure you don't either.
Well, thank you. I wish my parents could be here speaking with you too.
And thank you, Bruce, for investing in the health of this city's future.
You have our support, Mr. Dent. Go get him.
We're on our way. Not saying I doubted you, but that went better than expected.
It is a night of ringing endorsements.
Well, hello. Harvey Dent, Gotham's
okay
next mayor, and eager to know you.
Vicki Vale. Not interested. And reporter for the Gotham Gazette.
This is a private fundraiser, Miss Vale. No reporters allowed.
Well, you don't mind if I stay and ask a few questions, do you, Mr. Wayne?
Well, you can ask me whatever you want at the press conference tomorrow.
Actually,
keep it
I'm
off
here
record
for Mr. Wayne.
Tonight is strictly off the record. We can talk, but nothing gets written down.
I'm okay with that. I was just hoping to see what makes Bruce Wayne tick. This is
so I own a company
social event, Mr. Wayne.
Oh, come on now, it's so formal. Call me Bruce.
Well,
Brucey boy,
going around pleasing everyone tonight. But how are you doing? You should enjoy your own party before all the champagne runs out.
Politics bore
just
me.
Between us, politics bore the hell out of me. Too many words, not enough action.
Didn't think you were the type to get his hands dirty.
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Oh, Vicki will remember that. Should have I
Mr.
chose
Wayne,
that?
Mr. Wayne, you've got something on your collar. Is that blood?
Where?
Yeah. It looks like
it's just wine.
Spilled some wine. It'll come out.
Stick to clear alcohols, Bruce. They never stain.
He was like, really, Harvey? Really?
Do excuse me, Master Bruce, but another guest has arrived.
I'm sure they'll find the bar.
You may want to greet this one personally, sir.
Who's this?
Carmine Falcone? Is the Dent campaign soliciting votes from Gotham's biggest crime family?
Falcone's
oh,
never
he's
been
a gangster
of
guy?
Except being a businessman who loves this city. Excuse us, Miss Vale.
Okay.
And what kind of business do you think he's in?
The one that controls enough votes to get me into City Hall. This is the necessary evil of politics, Bruce. It's in the service of a better Gotham.
Mm-mm,
for all of
no
us.
No, I don't like
to hear him out before you kick him out. Falcone requested to speak with you directly.
Don't want him here. I don't want him.
I don't want him in my home. Actually, you don't want him angry. Trust me.
Wait, I am the one funding your campaign. You can't say who I want and don't in my house.
You know, I've been in the market for a new house. Decent walk-up, sky-high ceilings, plenty of room for my cars. I think I'll take it. Though the decor offends my eyes.
You can't afford it.
Man, all flash, no class.
Well, you couldn't afford it.
Right. Carmine Falcone, thank you for welcoming me into your home.
No, am I obligated to shake his hand?
You're a respectable man, I hear.
But remember, I don't care.
Gentlemen, perhaps we'll all be more comfortable in the parlor. Follow me, if you will.
Am I going in like a... Whoops, sorry. They're like...
As you should know, Mr. Falcone, my analysts say we're raising triple what Mayor Hill has... Hey, what's...
Private audience.
Oh, come on, guys. Bruce?
You'll be fine out there, Harvey. I saw plenty of skirts to keep you busy for a few minutes.
Harvey
have
comes
a drink,
with me.
Have a talk.
Harvey stays with us.
A man's home is his castle. I respect that. Seen and not heard.
Whatever you...
What did I say? Mr. District Attorney here wants to make sure the rules are followed. But in my experience, there's the law, and there's doing what's right. You understand? And I'd rather see Harvey actually help this city instead of just saying he will. The man talks too much.
Harvey will give me a cut on
better. Face with words.
Unlike most people I've met, Harvey actually has integrity. He's trying to make Gotham a better place.
So am I. So are you.
No, you're not. You're like a douchey gangster. Backs.
Might lighten the load if we do so together. I ain't here to chinwag about politics, Mr. Wayne. Gives me a digestion. I got enough of that as is. So, let's talk relationship. Chalk this for me. Be a pal. I can get Harvey the mayor's seat, or I can pull it out from under him. Whatever happened to being a gracious host?
Okay, I'm not gonna choke your, like...
This is me.
Chalk your stick.
And these are all my friends in Gotham. The businesses, restaurants, clubs, docks, unions, politicians. I make them all move. And I want to keep everything moving if Harvey gets elected. That's why I came here tonight to your lovely home, hoping to make a new friend.
Yeah, the same way you came in, go
out. One who can help Mr. Dent see the light, if need be. Between your businesses and mine, I bet we employ half the city. Now, we got a good thing going, so I don't see why we shouldn't team up.
Look, I'm only talking to you because Harvey asked, trusting a friend to know what's best for Gotham.
Now, that's a predicament. You listen to me, kid. I know somewhere inside
he
the
got
tuxedo,
angry.
You understand this situation. Money gets money. The risks, the alliances, the hidden costs. Your father knew which hands to shake. And which to break.
Don't you dare talk about my father.
You're getting worked up over nothing. Hell, I knew him longer than you did.
People
don't say no to me. Not for long.
Master Bruce, your guests are leaving. I recommend seeing them out. You wouldn't want to be rude.
Heed your butler's advice, kid.
butler.
Oh,
he's
and I'm
my
no
friend.
Longer interested in buying the house. The owner's a prick. And he's gonna get what's coming to him.
Yeah, sure. Okay, so that was Batman Episode 1, which, in my opinion, is quite short, but... yeah. Let's see what's coming in the next one. I think it shows us. But anyways, I'll promise to show all of them. And, yeah. Episode... continue. It's not finished. Whoops, sorry. That was just the intro. Sorry. Skipping that. Where am I?
It's me.
Oh, this is the Batcave. Ooh, gosh. Let's see. Oh, Batcar, Batmobile. And my Batcomputer with all of its Bat data. And some rear bats. Episode 1. Realm of Shadows. Let's see what it has to offer.
Another brutal week in Gotham, folks. A string of home invasions rippled through the city's already crime-infested East End. Apparently, the bandits
What's
are
that?
Using stolen GCPD battery rams to force their way in.
What's that?
Last year. Remember to keep those front doors locked tonight. And we have breaking news tonight. Five
I think those are the tickets I went with, like, my family.
But thanks to the efforts of the Batman, the stolen items were returned.
Not all of them. See what she was really after.
Let's see what's on this, like, floppy disk, because that's what it looks like. Retrieve the data.
Take down one of Gotham's most promising young politicians. Crews have given up trying to combat the blaze at the Otis processing center.
Look at.
Nearly fell off a building for this?
Yeah, for a mere floppy disk. I know it's not a floppy disk, but at the Bat computer. Data port. Analyze data drive. Oh, if I would have one. Oh, the seat comes up. That's so epic. Can't believe that. If just I would have a computer like this. Ding. And it goes open.
Encrypted.
Wayne Manor has 7 bedrooms, 2 kitchens, a library, a gymnasium, a basketball court, and a movie theater. And yet I always find you here.
Gosh, that's a big house.
In a dark, damp cave. In front of a
computer. I like this cave.
I'm more at home here than the rest of the house, you know that.
Then we should build an 8th bedroom down here.
Sure, I can see the headlines now. Bruce Wayne, billionaire, entrepreneur, cave dweller.
Quite an eclectic resume. Did you find out what that, Catwoman tried to steal?
In the process.
What are we looking at?
Let me try a different angle.
What's happening? Oh. To rotate the hologram, use... Okay, what am I supposed to do? Not let oh yeah what am I supposed to do?
This is a map of the east side shoreline.
could mean any number of things. Money, weapons, drugs, everything flows through that port.
Maybe it's where Mayor Hill picks up his dry cleaning.
Can't make sense of it yet. There's still plenty of files to decrypt.
And in the meantime, I saved you what I could.
Thanks, Al.
What's up? Oh, the same couldn't be said for the bar.
I had to literally pry Mrs. Zeller back away. But you'll be pleased to hear everyone has left, including Mr. Falcone. Before the game switched from billiards to cutthroat. I'd recommend leaving the fist fights to your alter ego. Bloodstains are much harder to remove from a tuxedo.
Thanks for your help.
Yeah, thanks for the interruption.
And it wasn't for you, Bruce. I was worried I might drink all my good scotch.
For the record, your father despised men like Falcone, thought they ruined Gotham's stellar reputation.
Back when it still had one?
It can again, Bruce. Though people That's like sad. This Catwoman aren't helping. Is she new to town?
Never seen her before. Hopefully, she's just a tourist. I'll check the codex.
Use the codex. Cat burglary. Catwoman, where are you? Here.
Found her.
You came on the scene, tied to several recent break-ins. She's effective and does not leave many clues behind. Currently, the GCPD, I think that's Gotham City Police Department, has no leads. I wish I knew more about her. Okay, previous menu. Yep.
Not much to find, apparently.
A few burglaries, break-ins. Seems to lay pretty low.
You could learn a thing or two from her. You can't step outside without it ending up in the news lately. As Bruce or Batman.
That's not the point. I want criminals to know I'm out there.
Yeah.
Batman isn't hiding from anybody.
I was talking about Bruce.
Oh.
I don't mean to beat a dead argument, but...
No one's gonna figure it out now. Trust me.
Miss Vale noticed your injuries, so did Mr. Dent. If they put it together with the incident at the mayor's office, it would undo all the long nights and close calls we've endured to get here. You're in the spotlight more than ever. You have to be careful.
You're right.
I should have canceled the event.
Well, I know how much pressure you're under. I don't mean to add to it.
It's okay. I know you're only looking out for me.
If we make a suit that fits me, we can trade places some night. Though I'm not partial to heights.
Old men worry, that's all. It's our gift and our curse. One more worry for the list.
Take.
I thought I saw Oz. It's been, what, 20 years? Last time I saw him...
Oswald Cobblepot?
We were in grade school.
Indeed. You two were thick as thieves. Oswald, however, took that role more literally than you.
Dishonorable discharge, illegal boxing matches, arms dealing, prison stints?
That's a criminal grand slam, if I'm using the expression correctly.
Unfortunately, you are.
Oswald claimed he only wanted to catch up, but his behavior following his family's collapse is troubling. Why he's returning now, I haven't the faintest idea.
I'll give him a chance.
He just wants to reconnect. Criminal record or not, he's still an old friend.
A lot can change over the years. If I remember correctly, Oswald was fond of the old firecrackers in the toilet trick. I worry what he's graduated to.
Even though you and young Master Cobblepot used Bombs. To be close,
I'd advise you to be cautious. But I know you can't abandon a good mystery until it's solved.
I'll be careful, Alfred.
When you see what's become of his park, I think you will.
Cobblepot Park. Oh, I get why we're meeting here. Oswald Cobblepot. Gosh, this park is ruined.
Where are you, Oz?
Let's see. Look at the graffiti. Recent newspaper to look at. Wait, I didn't get what this writes there. Look at. Go in. Give change. Gonna be a nice person.
Thank you, sir.
Avoid that. Yep, shunt to the side. Look at. If it's cold outside, why am I just in a shirt? Everyone seems to be like wearing something. Running Lake meets you by the statue. There's a statue.
There's a statue, but no Oz.
Smoking man, talk to.
Hey.
Beat it.
Just trying to be nice. What's your problem? Let's see what's around here. Look at the statue.
What's watch wallet cash. But this goes through you. Hey, you heard it, man. The hell are you waiting for?
Got nothing.
Sorry, fellas. I've got nothing.
End him! Gentlemen!
Here he is.
Keep walking, all right? This don't concern you, twerp!
You see, that's where you're mistaken.
Oh, I like his voice.
Some catching up to do.
The moment! Come here! Think that'll do?
Up. Q.
Stay down.
Ow. Yep, that works. Right.
This used to be a nice place. No lives like you don't belong.
Oh, you're stupid. Yeah, once more. Yep, you're dead or unconscious.
Mine! You hear that?
Oh, hey, Bruce. You've got a little, Yeah, good as new.
Woo, that was the right little scrap, eh? Nothing kickstarts the system like a dash of adrenaline, eh? Besides, someone needed to deal with the rubber situation.
You went too far.
You didn't need to take it so far.
Some folks are fine hearing, Bruce. Others don't get the message unless it's beaten into them.
Okay, you're weird.
It's been what? 2 decades?
Isn't he
And you know what? I haven't
Penguin?
Been mugged once that entire time.
I think he is Penguin.
That wasn't why I brought you here, mate. Right now, I am trying to recognize the little Bruce I used to run around this place with. Back when it wasn't, you know, like this. This park used to mean something. A place that was safe for kids. for families. People came from all over to visit. Oh, Mom and Dad, they put so much work in here.
But they never saw it like this. The place is a wreck.
This place is a wreck. It's better off bulldozed.
This park still matters to
me. Oh, I didn't want to say that.
It's all my folks left behind. This city chews right through people.
How?
Mum committed to Arkham.
Dad.
Ended it yourself, you did.
My family's fortune. There's nothing left, Bruce.
I know. Alfred told me.
It's funny, huh? Same place that ground my family to dust. Gave you the good life. Used to run in the same circles we did. Hobnobbing parties, round the world vacations,
lost my parents,
unlimited
though.
Potential.
My parents are gone too, Oz.
I know, Bruce, I know. I'm sorry for it. But I had my own funerals to attend. You know, when I saw you at the party last night, I thought, Bruce Wayne. Hasn't changed a bit.
Maybe I was wrong.
I thought.
Shouldn't have been.
Wait,
a surprise
he's going.
When I saw you with Carmine Falcone.
What? No, he's
made
not my friend.
Brought it home. That oily.
It's not what you think.
No. I only agreed to meet him because of Harvey.
Beware of any man who smiles that much, Bruce.
They usually hide in a forked tongue.
Falcone made a stack of cash in corpses a mile high, ruining families like mine.
All he needs is a little push. And it'd be a treat to watch him hit pavement.
Yep.
Sorry, mate. This reunion got a lot more grim than I planned.
Yep, it did.
Things are gonna be on the upswing soon, no? A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door. And I'm here to let it in. Which brings me to you, Bruce. You see, you throw a rock in any direction, you break a window that Wayne Enterprises owns. As the rich and powerful go, oh, you top Gotham's list. But when my revolution starts, we're gonna smash windows and cross off names all the way down. Like I said, it's not gonna be pretty. It's gonna be beautiful.
Are you threatening me, Oz?
Take it as you like.
I've got great affection for you, Bruce. I really do. Which is why I'm warning you.
When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side.
Oh, no. I'm not going to be on your side. You're such a douche.
Good seeing you, Bruce. But I got some rocks to collect.
Yep, I think Cheers. He's going to turn into Penguin. And Harvey into Two-Face. I'm not sure, because by Telltale, they take their own approach on stories. Press conference for new hospital starts soon. Car waiting on south side of park. Okay. This is the Arkham Asylum, huh? Think so, but yep. Future Thomas and Martha Wayne Memorial Hospital. Yep. Another car I have to course? I don't know.
Mr. Wayne, over here. Right here.
This way.
Bruce!
Good morning.
Morning, everyone. Morning, Mr. Dent.
Hey, Bruce, you mind if we swap cars?
I mean, mine isn't fast and the paint's rusting off, but boy, does she have charm.
Ha 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 ha.
We can bring you all out here to discuss cars, honestly. Now, we're here about Arkham Asylum. Ever since it opened its doors, Arkham has been a breeding ground
Need
for the criminally insane.
What's Alfred?
Its
what's going
for
on?
Rehabilitation,
what's
crude.
Up?
Its security, lacking. Worse still, those who do get out, or God forbid, escape, are even more dangerous than before they went in. Arkham Asylum is a cancer on Gotham. But today,
with a sizable contribution from this man here, we break ground
that's me.
On a state-of-the-art mental health care facility. One that will improve the well-being of Gotham and its citizens for years to come. And Mr. Wayne has a few words he'd like to say.
Really? I don't know. My parents
loved Gotham. They invested their blood, sweat, and tears in this city. You know, when I was 9 years old, my parents took me to see a movie about a hero in a mask. It was a hero who stood up to oppression and defended the people from injustice.
Batman!
No matter the cost.
That's Batman.
That night, my parents paid the ultimate cost defending me from a man who needed the kind of help this new facility will provide.
Together we can change
this facility and our next mayor, we change Gotham.
Today, on the anniversary of that fateful night, we dedicate this facility to Thomas and Martha Wayne and usher in a new era of healing for Gotham.
Yes. Come on, everyone. Clap, clap. Yeah, see, they listen to me.
I'm sure you all have plenty of questions about the new hospital, so let's open it up. You first, Miss Vale.
Thank you. With the opening of this new hospital, what does this mean for Arkham Asylum? What happens to the old building?
I think Arkham has only done harm to Gotham. It's made criminals more unstable, put our citizens in jeopardy. We can do better. All right, who's up next? You there.
Mr. Wayne, Julia Remark of the Tribune. My sources say you welcomed alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone into your home.
No, I didn't. Falcone's no
friend. I don't make friends with gangsters. He was an unwelcome guest. That's all. Next question, please.
Please keep your questions on topic, people. We're here about the hospital, remember?
Retext. Regent GCPD
is here.
But Mr.
Wayne, this morning the Globe received evidence of an offshore bank account managed by Carmine Falcone and your father, Thomas Wayne.
What exactly are you implying?
Transactions connected to organized crime, going back years, and continuing to this day. The paper trail ties your family directly to the mob. Care to comment?
I don't.
And did anyone else receive this evidence?
The Globe, the Gazette, we all did. Mr. Wayne, Mr. Wayne, is all your money dirty?
Is the Wayne family legacy built on lies?
Shut up.
This, Bruce?
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
What aren't you telling us?
This interview's over.
Does the mob sign Wayne Enterprises paychecks?
All right, this press conference is over.
Mr. Wayne, Mr. Wayne!
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
What aren't you telling us?
I'm sorry about this, Bruce. I don't know where the hell it's coming from. Damage control's my territory. We'll talk later.
Where's my car?
Everyone, please, settle down. I'll be fielding your questions from here on out. Please, let's try to keep this civilized.
Answer.
Bruce, I've been trying to reach you. The police are inside the manor.
What? Hope they don't get down to my Batcave and find my stash of videos. You heard nothing. You heard nothing. What's with all the police in here?
Hey, careful! Put it back.
I'm afraid we can't, Mr. Wayne.
Says who?
This warrant. It's not personal. I had the boys turn the lights off, keep a low profile.
Didn't do anything.
I'm sorry, are you arresting me?
Not unless I'm forced to. We're only collecting evidence today.
I didn't do anything.
That's what we're here to find out.
Alfred, keep an eye on them. Make sure they only take what they have to.
Of course, sir.
I meant what I said about not personal. We only want files related to Wayne Enterprises. The warrant covers your places of residence, and any companies you own. Your holdings are extensive. Need to be the guy doing your taxes.
Who authorized this?
Who authorized this?
I know you and the DA are buddy-buddy, but this one came from the top. It's a valid warrant. I gotta serve it. Mayor Hill signed off on this himself. As long as he's mayor, he calls the shots.
Well, Hill has a history of making his opposition disappear.
Rumors and allegations, Mr. Wayne, that's all. But if they become fact, I'll handcuff him myself, same as any other crook. I don't know how your neck ended up on Mayor Hill's shopping block, but here we are.
Hill knows if I go down, Harvey's campaign goes down too.
That'd be a real shame. Mr. Dent's the only DA I ever trusted to make a conviction stick. As mayor, I think he can finally turn things around for us. For all our sakes, I pray you've got nothing to hide.
Really? No, that was a picture. What's the picture about? Photo pickup. Oh no, it's about my family.
Bruce, stay back.
What's happening?
Take whatever you want.
What's happening?
You don't have to do this.
Oh, those were the tickets Bruce. That... Oh, gosh.
Bruce.
Oh, that sends shivers on my spine. Ooh, ooh.
Bruce? I didn't mean to interrupt, but...
No problem.
It's not a problem, really.
Ah, Bruce. First the mayor's office, now Wayne Manor. Gotham continues its streak of break-ins.
Yeah, really going for the record, huh?
Listen, Bruce. A scandal surrounding a beloved family like yours captures the public's attention. I can help you get the right kind of attention. Through my connections at the Gazette, I have all kinds of access. I can dig up whatever you need to fight this.
What's your angle?
Not all reporters just want a headline. Some of us are old-fashioned. I still want the truth. The Gazette received this supposed evidence like every other media outlet. And it's all hearsay. Flimsy sources. There isn't a shred of hard proof.
Still, allegations like this, they don't magically appear. Someone is going after my family. After me.
Obviously, the sender didn't identify themselves. We have no idea who it could be. I mean... No one's even done their due diligence on this yet. The press saw the fumble, they grabbed the ball and ran.
Carmine Falcone wants me to be in his pocket. He crashed Harvey's fundraiser and pretty much said, hop in.
Well, maybe he thinks putting a little fear in you will make you jump.
It won't.
Yup, it
won't. This scandal will be broadcast to every screen in Gotham. Everyone will be talking about it.
This isn't my first pass through the rumor mill. I know the damage it can do.
Then go on the record. Right here, right now, and stop it. You need to get out ahead of this. Your side is what matters, not wild speculation.
Give a quote.
On the record, then.
Whenever you're ready.
The Wayne family has always been a cornerstone of Gotham. We have never had and never will have connections to organized crime.
That's exactly what the people of Gotham need to hear. You're gonna beat this, Bruce. The Waynes always come out on top.
Goodbye, Miss Vale.
I hate to admit it, but everyone smells smoke. A fire is heading this way.
Batman has made plenty of enemies, but my family... We've done nothing but support Gotham, even in its darkest days.
All this on the anniversary of your parents?
It's not a coincidence. Harvey's the district attorney. He should have told me this was coming.
then find out why he didn't.
That's what we're gonna be doing.
A warrant? What the hell's going on? Wait, does this have to do with what the reporters were talking about this morning?
You tell me.
Shh, come on, keep it down. Let's avoid making another scene, shall we? The press is already up my ass as it is. Mayor Hill authorized this?
Yeah, then the cops raid my house, taking everything related to Wayne Enterprises.
There's computers, something fishy
hard drives,
Harvey.
Files.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You're the goddamn DA, Harvey.
I didn't know about this, I swear. Hill totally blindsided me on this one. God damn it. He has no right to issue search warrants without my okay.
Okay, I believe you, Harvey. Mayor Hill's trying to screw us both over with this move.
And then he's made two enemies.
Three, counting Batman.
I just don't get it. Why would Hill stick his neck out over this? Just to tangle you up in some frivolous investigation? It just doesn't make sense. I mean, what could he possibly hope to accomplish other than a few cheap headlines?
It's Falcone.
Do you think Falcone could be behind it?
He didn't seem too thrilled after the fundraiser. Oh, God, what a mess. Bruce, I wish I could just make this go away, but I'm not sure if I can. If I get in the way of this investigation, Hill would be able to spin it as a conflict of interest. And that wouldn't be good for either of us. It would jeopardize
the
entire
stick
campaign.
Together.
We need to fight back. Hill cannot get away with this.
It may not be a war we can win.
The city will be behind you, Harvey, just like I am.
There you are.
Hey, you.
Sorry. I got a habit of being late.
No, just glad you made it.
Catwoman? Yeah, it looks like Catwoman. Yup, it's she, because she has the scar.
You didn't tell me you were bringing a friend to dinner.
This is Selina.
I hope I'm not interrupting anything.
Just election nonsense.
I think we've met before.
You do look familiar.
Everyone knows who Bruce Wayne is.
Do they?
Pleasure to meet you, Miss...
Kyle.
Miss Kyle?
It's a strong grip you've got there. Don't worry.
Okay, I have a bad pun to make. I'm just gonna hold it back.
Sorry.
Selina's new to town. I've been showing her around Gotham, introducing her to people.
You're an excellent tour guide, Harv.
Well, if I lose the election, I guess I can drive one of those double-decker tour buses around town.
So, Miss Kyle, what brings you to Gotham?
Business.
Well, let's just hope she stays after what happened last night.
I was mugged. I'm just angry I let that masked freak get away with all my stuff.
Yeah,
sure. I still can't believe I let you walk home alone. I should have called you a car.
What did you lose?
Well, I sure hope whatever he took wasn't too valuable.
Actually, it was.
That's probably long gone by now. Whatever that idiot took.
I hope not. These were important materials.
Oh, sensitive?
Very. I don't know how I'm gonna explain this to my client. When things like this happen in my line of work, people tend to overreact.
What is it you do?
We should just be thankful you got away with a black eye.
So, what do you do for a living?
It's complicated. High risk, high reward.
Ah, stock market, huh?
Something like that. At least I'm not the only one who's taken a beating. That press conference?
Oh, I thought she was going to say about my scars.
Do you?
I'll handle it. Someone at my office has to know what's going on. Excuse me a moment. Hey, it's Harvey.
Oh, what is she gonna say?
Nice to meet the real you.
Keep quiet.
Don't say anything. Please.
We'll see. This explains a lot, actually. How you can afford the fancy armor.
She knows who I am.
Wouldn't Harvey be surprised? Not to mention everyone in this cafe.
Don't make a scene.
You going to play nice this time?
Well, that depends on you. Don't worry. I'm not going to expose you. Yet. I'm curious about something, though. I do what I do for money, but you're Bruce Wayne. What's your excuse? I have to. But you.
I'm the good guy here.
Someone has to be the good guy.
I suppose you think that makes me a bad girl.
Well, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
You have something that belongs to me. I want it back. This is awkward for me.
You have something of mine, the grapple hook.
As I recall, you took something from me, too. Hope you're getting some use out of that grappling gun.
I'm more interested in how I can use you. These people I'm working for, they don't screw around. If I fail to deliver that drive, it's gonna cost a lot more than money.
Well, looks like you've made your bed.
No, we've made this bed, and I'm not gonna lie in it alone. You owe me. If they don't get what they want, there will be consequences. I don't like consequences.
I can help you.
In fact, I spend most of my time avoiding them.
All right, you want my help? You got it. What can I do?
You can give me back the drive.
Not possible.
Listen, I don't have a lot of time. My employer is expecting me to drop it off.
Where?
Just give it back.
The address, now.
No. Give me the drive.
You need to trust me.
You're just going to have to trust me.
I don't do trust. I guess I'm screwed either way. My contact. He'll be expecting a cat, not a bat.
When are you supposed to
meet? Same thing.
15 minutes ago. Better hurry.
Everything okay here?
You tell me.
I have my people working on it. We're gonna straighten everything out.
I feel better already.
That just glitched out.
Sorry, but I've gotta run.
So soon? Aren't you gonna stay for a drink?
Yeah, Bruce. Stay for a drink?
I'd love to, but I've got another appointment and I really don't want to be late for it.
Oh, all right then. Don't forget to change into your suit.
You said you're not gonna give me away. That was quick. Gotham Docks, Warehouse 133, don't screw it up. I think the don't screw it up is part of the address. Well, hope so at least. Batman!
Alfred, I'm at the warehouse. No sign of Catwoman's contact. It's quiet.
The sound of an ambush. Stay on guard.
Yup, it does sound like an ambush. Oh, I was wondering, what are you doing just like... Yeah, go on, shot. Gosh, what happened? What happened here? Why does he have a rose?
This wasn't a handoff. It was a massacre.
Yup.
How many?
I'd have to count the pieces.
Oh, good lord. Who could have done such a thing?
That's what I'm gonna find out.
Gordon, Eastside Docks, Warehouse 133.
What's this? Ew. Oh,
nothing
gosh.
Left to bury.
Scorch marks. Here comes in the color.
Analyzing. It's a volatile chemical. Potential psychoactive nerve agent. Vile stuff.
Just be very, very careful with that. Who knows what effect it may have.
Have the computer catalog the compound for further analysis.
As you wish.
Be so cool to just go and like scan things with your fingers. Let's no. Score. Yeah, I wanna look for more. Why is it link to?
Whatever exploded did so with enough force to obliterate the person standing next to it. But the chemicals themselves were inert, not explosive.
Well, it appears to have made a pretty big boom.
I'll see what I can piece back together.
Let's look at the shipping container. Open. Examine.
The canister exploded, sending shrapnel right through the container door.
For once, I'm glad you arrived after the heist. Your armor wouldn't have protected you against that.
Now open the container. Just stick your head through the hole. Shift Q. Shift Q. Oh, I'm powerful. Oh, that's a big piece of shrapnel. Examine.
Looks like a bullet started this.
A normal bullet couldn't have caused that explosion.
Doesn't appear normal. The point of entry's melted.
Maybe it's one of those like tracer bullets. Dead mercenary.
I've seen these outfits before.
Yep, the bank.
Burks that broke into City Hall.
Let's examine some more because I don't think there's anything to link yet. White rose, examine.
White rose. Falcone's calling card.
He's been busy as of late.
Yep.
Send the drones.
So it was Falcone.
I want to know his every move.
Good thinking, sir.
Let's see. What else do we have around here? Pallet examine.
Canisters were stored here. Canisters of what?
Canisters of nothing? No. Shot cop. Examine.
It's a cop. The force grows thinner every day.
Unscorched area.
Something was here when the explosion occurred.
Burnt cop. Oh, that looked ill, ew, ew, ew.
So. This man's been badly burned. But the damage seems to originate from inside his skull.
What?
What did this?
No, what are you doing? No, no. Oh, gosh. What am I doing? Oh.
Sensors say it's an incendiary round. Phosphorus residue.
Yep.
This could have superheated the contents of the canister,
causing the aforementioned boom.
No, no, no. What did I press? Oh.
Blood. Broken nails. Bits of human flesh.
Oh. Examine.
That bad?
What the hell happened to him?
Face slashed, throat torn open.
So, not natural causes then.
No, not once again. I keep pressing escape.
Skylight Club.
Bits torn off flesh. Yeah, maybe he clawed off.
A cop shredded this merc to pieces, barehanded.
God, what would cause someone to do that?
The nerve agent could make them psychotic.
Link to... What are you doing, Batman? To... Link.
Find a connection.
Wait, that's...
The bullet that killed the cop is the same type that blew up the canister.
I'm sure they didn't find that at a local gun store.
Nope.
It appears military.
Just like touch your forehead. So that's a working link, no? Yeah, it's a link. What do we have here? Wow, there's nothing else for me to examine. Can I go there? No, I can't. Link. Link, I guess. Yep.
Someone drove off after the explosion.
Have you put it together?
Yes.
Yes! So, let's see the full.
Falcone leaving his rose here. This is a message. Dead cops, stolen chemicals. He's making a big move. One of his snipers hit a canister with an incendiary bullet, causing it to superheat and explode. This may have been a distraction or a way of destroying evidence. Cops moved in to stop the theft. Falcone's men gunned him down. Then things turned grim. Possibly due to the psychoactive nerve agent. A cop ripped up a merc's face with his bare hands.
Ew, ew, ew.
And was put down. Same sniper, same type of bullet. Looks like Falcone's men got what they wanted.
Where's the sniper? Escaped.
Have you located the shooter?
No, just was I what I was asking.
Based on two impact trajectories, the canister and the dead cop, the shooter could only have a clear shot from there, there, or there, and would have contaminated himself with the phosphorus residue. Program the skimmers to pick up that signature.
Right away, sir.
Locate the sniper. Grapple to. Oh, that's so cool. Does that bat tech? Oh, it flies. What does it do? Oh, it like sprays.
Both targets could have been shot from here, but no phosphorus trace.
Here. There. Nah, here. Wrap him through it. E. Here's the phosphorus.
Phosphorus spike. Clear vantage point. We have a winner.
Scarred.
Killing time.
Haha, I get the pun. It's like smoking is bad. And...
this is the right spot. So where did he go?
Guess left. Oh.
Trace stops here.
Then he should be nearby.
Found him. Time to go to work.
World's greatest detective. Yup, that's me. I didn't get the press point.
Don't make me add your corpse to this graveyard. Falcone, why did he do this?
I ain't telling you nothing.
You sure?
You can't make me talk. I ain't telling you, Jack. You trying to scare a confession out of me? I won't break.
Yep.
Bones will.
Oh.
It's true what they said about you. You're a freaking animal.
Yeah, I'm a bat.
Give me a reason to stop. You know you can bleed to death without ever spilling a drop. All on the inside. Tell me the plan, or I start swinging. Tell me!
The cabwoman was supposed to hand over a drive, had the container number we needed, but she flaked. So we had to find it ourselves. Container by container. Someone must have heard us. Called the cops. We were told no witnesses.
Why risk open war with the GCPD?
Some kind of chemicals. Falcone wanted them.
What are the chemicals for?
We were paid to steal them, not ask questions.
Blood pressure. Ow!
I start here. And keep breaking until you answer.
The chemicals! There's some kind of explosive! A weapon! I don't know! Falcone said he'd use them soon!
Used where?
Ow!
I swear! I told you everything I know! You're an animal!
No, I'm just gonna leave him.
Right click
to back out.
Oh, God.
Jesus Christ. These are cops.
Get an ambulance in here!
Think I need to call the coroner instead. Hey! Freeze! Don't move!
Stand down, Montoya.
No. Thank God. You was about to kill me.
You want to tell me what the hell this is all about?
I told you he was about to kill me. What are you waiting for? Arrest him!
Good to see you too, Gordon.
You know each other?
Falcone stole a shipment of chemicals. Appears to be a weaponized nerve agent. Causes people to go berserk, turn violent.
We
need to act before he releases it.
I got a task force on it.
You already have one.
You're taking this too far, Bruce. You assume the persona of a bat, but you're not an animal.
The codex has been updated.
Your parents didn't raise you this way. And neither did I.
Look, I did
what you had to. But at what cost? We both know how this argument goes. Especially now, during this preposterous attack on your family. You must show the world the true nature of a Wayne.
Giving everything to the city and then being murdered for it?
My thoughts exactly. Every time you leave this cave.
Okay, that's sad.
You're a good man, Bruce. Good. Just like your parents.
Yep, that's
true. Don't lose that. I don't mean to be a doddering old fool on the subject.
Trust me, I won't lose my way.
He seems worried.
It's quite understandable to stray from the path now and again. So long as you can find your way back. You bury the person, Bruce, but you never bury the memory.
Sometimes I wish I could. That night, that alleyway, it made me who I am. I can't get it out of my head.
That is your gift and your curse. Being Batman can allow you to turn back the tide of treachery that's reached this city's shores, or drown you in its sorrow. When you doubt your fate, remember why you started all this. Remember that boy in the alley.
Accept the ticket.
I won't forget.
Neither will I.
Let's check the bat computer for some bat data for some bat
back
things.
Back into the fray again.
Bat computer.
Oh, looks like that egg finally cracked. And inside, Mayor Hill was hiding more than I could have imagined. This is a complete manifest of Carmine Falcone's criminal organization.
What in the world was Hill doing with all this? Illegal arms dealing, drug running, mob hits, money laundering? Falcone's been involved in everything.
You see Dad's name on any of these documents?
I'll run a search, but so far I don't.
This is it, Alfred. With this proof, we can finally knock out Falcone's organization.
Where would we possibly begin to dismantle it?
This is a police matter.
There's only one cop we can trust to handle this evidence correctly.
Lieutenant Gordon. He could mobilize the entire police force against Falcone.
What about that reporter from the Gazette?
Vicky.
Yes, Ms. Vale. She could release this evidence through proper channels. I suppose it comes down to who you want to help most, or who you think could do the most good.
Oh, I have to choose. I'm gonna go with Vicky.
Vicky showed faith in me. She cares about the truth. She'll get the story out the way.
Yeah, because she can't get it on, like,
a wise decision,
spread it around.
We'll attack Falcone on two fronts tonight. Vicky through the media, and Batman
through the
sky. By any means necessary. Whatever Falcone is planning, it ends tonight.
He's a spider, Bruce. Eyes everywhere. A dense web of goons poised to trap you. No one has ever managed to bring him down.
I haven't tried yet.
Yup, and I ruin him. Gonna get any action or what? Yup.
This is big. You drop a bomb like this, there's gonna be fallout.
That not even Falcone can survive.
Why give it to me then? You don't know how much I appreciate it, but you're Wayne. You could have given it to anyone.
I need an ally
in the press.
After handing me something like this, I'd say you got one for life. Falcone's slippery, but this is enough to hang him out to dry. What this could do for the city, my career, I'm just wondering what the cost is gonna be.
It'll be worth it.
I don't know, Bruce. Falcone doesn't like bad press. If I run this story, I put a price on my head. The next time my name appears in the media, God, it might be an obituary.
I can protect
Falcone
you.
Falcone has a way of handling reporters he doesn't like.
I'll protect you, I promise.
Oh, chivalrous, but unnecessary. You're not Batman.
I'll take your words back.
Crime in the city. It's a hydra. You cut off one criminal's head.
Three more appear in its place. I know.
Unless we kill the beast once and for all. But who's even capable of that?
Batman.
If we don't act fast, that void will be filled by someone far worse.
Batman's a symbol of hope. And that is better than any army.
Yup.
If Gotham can rally around him. Right now, he's just a monster of the week.
No, that's not true.
It's a good thing you gave this to me instead of the police. Could end up buried in some evidence locker and not on every screen in Gotham where it belongs.
Yeah, I think
public
I made the right choice.
That's what brings down men like Falcone. Not a bullet.
Though after my story runs, he might get that too. I'll be seeing you, Bruce.
It's done.
Good. So is our hunt. The drones located Falcone downtown, a place called the Skyline Club. Although you're not dressed for that kind of party.
Well, I can always change in the car.
What? No way. Our car transforms? That's so badass. Oh yeah. That's my car. Drifting, Tokyo Drift, and the Batmobile. Skyline Club. Here I come. Up, and there's my drone.
The drone's cameras and scanning tech are fully functional.
All right. Let's find Falcone.
Look at.
Good point of entry.
Okay, let's move. Yep.
Tell me another.
What's the difference between the Mafia and City Council?
I don't know. Aren't they the same thing?
Only one of them is organized.
Ha 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 ha.
You're cute.
So, are you a mom?
Not anymore of that.
Okay, that was such a weird conversation. Oh, something here.
Where's Nikki? In lockup. Again? Christ, Kimmy. What did they pinch him for now? Some hit down at the docks. Nikki? No. I didn't think he was a hatchet man. You and me both. Well, does he got an alibi? Honey, I'm always his alibi.
Let's look. Patron.
You make your rounds?
Yeah, no broken bones. Still healing from the last time, I bet. All it took was a couple of C notes this time.
Nice and easy.
Nice and easy, my ass. I know you burned powder tonight. The whole city can smell it.
Oh, boys, I have a feeling Batman will ruin you. Modern art.
Nothing here.
Oh. up, maybe? Oh, yeah. Here is a thing.
Cameras.
The entire floor is under surveillance. You'll be detected as soon as you enter.
No time for subtlety.
Okay, so you're going... Guns blazing. Nothing. Let's go this way. Oh, something.
The White Rose.
Falcone, oh yeah, Falcone is here.
A red rose after tonight.
Oh, that was hard. Brute. No one? Up, maybe. Let's go through here once again. Nothing. Let's go to the other side. Something here. Office.
That's the most heavily guarded door in the building.
Gotta be Falcone's hideout.
Well, it won't what be as easy as ringing the doorbell.
Four armed guards.
Okay.
Stealth not an option. I'll put together a plan of attack. Stand by.
So let's see how we take them down. Okay, I have an idea. I saw the guy on the balcony and I think he's one of the guards. Yep, he is.
Couple of options for taking this guy down.
Yeah, I think... Yeah, I like that. Whoosh, 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 kaploosh. Wait, can't we throw him? Oh, I thought him we could just like throw him over. Yeah, I saw this. Okay. Next one. Oh, you buddy boy. Link him to the pillar. Smash his skull. Yep, there is me. Yep, there is his skull smashed. Yeah. And we have this guy. Examine.
This one might be tricky. Any ideas?
I've got it covered, Al.
Link to... yeah, table. I think we're gonna smash the table against him or him against the table. Same result. Yup, against the table. Okay, and then we have this mug over here. Anyone else? Okay, so I got 3 out of 4. Where are you, mate? Come on, where are you? Where is he? I think I got one of them. Oh yeah, here he is. Link to modern art. Oh, we're gonna smash him against that or throw it against him? Throw it against. Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Bruce,
let's kick
have
some.
Have you formulated your plan of attack?
I'm going in.
Very good, sir. Your turn to crash his party.
Yup. You're right, Alfred. Peekaboo. Mare Trucker. E. E. Smash down. Q. Oh, that hurt. Right. Ooh, that hurt. Yeah, you're right, it's the Batman. You're going down, boys. Fat guy.
Goddamn circus freak.
You shot your own people. That was a good idea.
Show yourself. You got no goddamn right to be here. I won, Gotham.
Oh, so the floor collapses. Nice. Catch him. Catch him! Oh, I missed.
How about this one? You can't sneak up on me.
Sure. Shift plus E. Oh, yeah.
You think that's gonna work?
Yep.
I'm gonna light up this whole goddamn
place. You weren't expecting that, were you?
Get your goddamn hands off of my suit! You know who my lawyers are!
Stay down, Falco. We can end this. Now.
I think that thing down left is like my special power ability thing. Shit. Down. Jump.
Explosives armed. Fire when ready.
Oh, that's gonna blow up. Nah, you're not expecting that either, no? Ow.
Spare yourself the pain, old man.
Yeah, I've been through worse.
The chemicals. Where are they?
What?
I found your calling card at the docks. The White Rose.
You think I wanted to lead you here? Yeah, something reeks about this old thing.
That's the Wayne Tower. Oh, you deserve that. Oh, shit.
Still want to play games?
We're all being played here, including you. Those chemicals you're so riled up about, they're mine, all right? But someone is trying to cut me out of the deal, because I did not make that mess at the docks.
Then who did?
No, we're done. Gotham's watching now. Go ahead. Give him a show. I'll be walking free by tomorrow morning.
Earth.
Spill it, Falcone, while you still can.
It's the Waynes.
No, it's not.
They're behind all this.
What do you mean?
You want to save this city? Well, the Waynes are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
Oh, gosh, that's all creds.
Thanks for the assist. Now we only have to take one of you down. Open fire!
What? Wait, you're shooting at me? Oh, that's just not right. Room with a view. Yeah.
Fire and I just smoke blasted could reportedly that. Be seen from street level. Tonight, the Skyline Club, a high-rise mafia hangout in downtown Gotham, was the arena for a clash between the notorious Batman and alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone, who was found dangling over a 50-story drop. Bet Falcone loved that view.
Yep, he did.
The crime boss getting his is well overdue. Falcone has slipped through the law's grasp for years, but after this dramatic arrest and a stunning expose by Gazette reporter Vicky Vale, Falcone's going away for a long, long time. And speaking of newly uncovered criminal dealings, this brings me to the story everyone is talking about. The Wayne family. For generations, the big W on the Wayne Enterprises Tower was a reassuring sight. You knew that there was something pure at the heart of Gotham.
Yeah.
The city, for all its faults, was built by good people. But with Thomas and Martha's shining reputation called into question, we no longer have such assurances. And even worse, it seems the apple hasn't fallen far from the tree. Gotham's greatest son,
excuse
Bruce Wayne,
me,
seen here in the company of gangsters, may be just as crooked as his parents. In his defense, Wayne fired back, saying,
"The Wayne family has always been a cornerstone of Gotham. We have never had and never will have connections to organized crime."
In a world where the Waynes, our golden family, are corrupt, who are we left with? Who can Gothamites look up to? The supposed hero Batman? Only time will tell.
Meanwhile, we'll keep digging for the truth. But the prominent feeling throughout Gotham is that the Waynes' time in the sun is ending.
Oh, that's just not true. That's a way to make an entry.
The suit, the car, this entire cave.
Master Bruce?
Everything I built. I created all of this because I didn't want any more innocent people to die. If Falcone's telling the truth about my parents, then what the hell did we do this for?
Bruce, I...
What have you been hiding from me? Alfred!
Don't go too harsh on him. That's the end? Yup, that's the end. So, yeah. Let's see. Did you stick up Harvey in front of Falcone? You and Sabana defied Falcone by... Yup, that. Did you, Vicky's? Yeah, I did. Oh, that's a close one. Close one. Ooh, wow, that's not close at all. What happens if we go refresh? 37.7. Let's see. Same. Okay, so yeah, that was... Okay, so overall, I did good. Continue.
When your parents died, they left me as caretaker of their estate, their son, and their secrets.
This episode two,
I would
like,
never
trailer.
Betray them.
So this is what you're looking for next episode.
Your parents were good people, Bruce. No matter what that thug Falcone told you.
Then swear to me, there's no truth to it.
That scoop you brought me on Falcone helped me more than you could possibly know. I owe you one.
I'm sure Falcone's taken harder beatings in the past.
Oswald?
Hopefully this one knocks
what?
Something useful out of him.
Hell of a view.
Bruce, the Wayne name is toxic. I have to do what's best for my campaign. What's best for Gotham?
Wait, we're working together now?
I have to distance myself.
I will find the truth.
Wayne Tower. Go, Wayne.
Along with anyone who stands in my way.
Okay, so until next time, like, share, and subscribe so as many people can see this. Because this is a hell of a game, which I personally enjoy. This is what, an hour or so? But until next time, hope you enjoyed. And yep, my name is Cliff Thug. Bye!